Just in from Peter's heat treating, I have one. I'll put them both. So for any stainless blades, I'm sorry, I'm doing this one-handed today. For any stainless I send out to Peter's Heat Treating, they do a really great job for me. So shout out to Peter's Heat Treating. But these were two blades that I sent out to them that I'm just getting back. Very cool. Sorry. My Tough Light. I keep this here at my desk. I don't know how I'm gonna do this one-handed. I don't know. Hold on, guys. Close up of me cutting this. Man, they wrapped that thing good. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Sorry. Close up. Close up. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Might have to put you down. It's like a roller coaster. Yeah, come on. Oh my gosh, this is horrible. This is absolutely horrible. Worst unboxing video ever. Ah, yes. Cool. All right. Let's see here. Looking pretty good. Some work, cleanup work still to do on this, but just got back from heat treating. This is a petal. No, this is a bloom. This is a bloom. That's a petal. So you have the petal and the bloom, slightly bigger knife. Yep. Came out looking good. All right. Cool. Got more work to do.